One in four people in Northern Ireland will be affected by depression in their lifetime. In fact, Northern Ireland has the highest rate of depression in the UK. Despite this, there's still a stigma attached to talking about it and mental illness in general. At Aware, we're trying to change that. Our story began in 1996 in Derry, Londonderry, when a small group of people came together with a shared vision to improve services for people with depression and bipolar disorder. This meeting led to the establishment of 25 peer-led support groups and the start of Aware, the depression charity for Northern Ireland. Providing support is at the heart of what we do, and we involve people with personal experience of depression at every level in the organisation, so that those who use our services have a say in how they're developed. We believe that talking to others who know how you feel is an important step in your journey to recovery. We've developed a range of education programmes which we deliver in schools, universities, community venues, prisons, hospitals and workplaces. These programmes provide attendees with the tools to look after their mental and emotional well-being and help them to recognise the signs of mental ill health and know where to get help. We have a range of online services, including online support groups and programmes, and an interactive website offering support and information. We've been raising the profile of mental health and increasing public awareness about depression through our public talks and outreach events. We work in partnership with local government and voluntary organisations to maximise our impact. Back when we founded Aware, depression was an illness talked about in whispers. A lot has changed since then, and we're having a real impact by breaking down the stigma. But we still have work to do. Aware's vision is a future where nobody is too ashamed to talk about their mental health. And we believe that everyone in Northern Ireland should have access to services appropriate to their needs. Join us. Donate, volunteer, campaign, or even just start a conversation about mental health today. Together, we can overcome depression and change lives.